you will get $4.2 million for doing this glitch inside of GTA 5 Online. If you guys want to know how I got an alert message from Rockstar saying that I have gotten $4.2 million inside of GTA 5 Online, then you have come to the right video. This is a brand new money glitch working on every single console, and it is absolutely crazy, man. Make sure you guys watch through the entire video to find out exactly how I did this brand new glitch to get myself $4.2 million from Rockstar Games. I have over 400 gift cards that I'm giving away every single day. These gift cards include Xbox, PSN, Amazon, iTunes, Google Play gift cards, and I'm also giving away a brand new iPhone 7 Red Edition. All you have to do to get into this, make sure you drop a like on the video, subscribe to my channel, turn on your post notifications for my channel by clicking the bell, and lastly, make sure you leave a comment telling me what gift card you want. You can win the giveaway if you're not subscribed, so hit that subscribe button and start winning today. But I'm weak, and what's wrong? Yo, what's going on you guys? How's it going? And welcome back to the channel. My name is Jason Munson. In today's video, we're going to be showcasing a brand new GTA 5 Online solo money glitch that actually allows you guys to get $4.2 million inside of GTA 5 Online. As I said, this is a brand new glitch working on every single console, meaning that you guys can go and do this on your PS4, PS3, Xbox One, Xbox 360, and also the PC. Now, before I showcase this to you guys, make sure you guys drop a like on the video, as well as make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I upload the latest and greatest GTA 5 and GTA 5 Online videos. I also do money glitches and stuff such as that, so make sure you hit that subscribe button. I'd really hate it if you missed on any of my brand new videos, so make sure you hit that sub button, man, to always stay updated whenever I upload a brand new video onto my YouTube channel. And of course, I also do want to quickly remind you guys that I am giving away a Megalodon shark card to a lucky person who drops a like on the video, subscribes to my YouTube channel, turns on my YouTube post notifications by clicking the bell, and lastly, comments down below in the comment section what console you play on. I am actually doing this for every 1,000 likes the video gets, meaning that if the video gets 1,000 likes, I'm giving away 1 Megalodon shark card. 2,000 likes equals 2 Megalodon shark cards. 3,000 likes equals 3 Megalodon shark cards to 3 lucky people who actually followed these very easy steps. You guys know the drill, man, but if you guys want to make sure that I do give away 1 Megalodon shark card right here, right now, make sure you guys smash the like button on the video, man, get the video to 1,000 likes, and you can have a chance of actually getting yourself a Megalodon shark card from me by simply following these very easy steps. Alright, so starting out with this glitch, firstly, you guys will be needing an LG inside of your garage to actually go and do this. Once you guys have an LG inside of your garage, you want to go towards the Legendary Motorsports and order up another LG. And of course, the LGs are free, so you guys aren't going to lose on any money when you actually go and do this. But what you guys want to do is replace the new LG that you guys just purchased with the old LG that was already inside of your garage, like you guys just saw me doing from the gameplay right here. Now, once you guys have done that, you guys simply want to wait for that LG to actually show up at your garage. So of course, man, I'm just going to quickly fast forward the footage of me waiting for this LG, and I will be getting back to you guys once it has arrived at my garage. So right here, I've just received my brand new LG that I just purchased. Now what you guys want to do is, if you guys aren't already at your CEO office, what you guys want to do is make your way towards your CEO office, or really any mod shop that you guys have. But I did it in the CEO office, and if you guys want to do exactly as I did, make your way towards your CEO office and make sure you guys do have a mod shop at the CEO office. If you guys don't have a mod shop at your CEO office, obviously you guys will be needing to either purchase a mod shop or go to any other location that you guys may have that does have a mod shop attached to it. So of course, man, you guys already know the drill. I'm gonna fast forward the footage of me making my way towards my CEO office, and I will be getting back to you guys once I've done that. So right here, I've just made my way towards my CEO office, and once you guys have made your way towards your CEO office, what you guys want to do is, if you guys are not already at your CEO office, you want to park the LG inside of your office garage. If you guys have a full garage like I did, you unfortunately do have to replace the LED with any vehicle, but it's no biggie. I just replaced it with like a crappy car that I have inside my garage, so it's no big deal. But what you guys want to do is get inside of the LED that you guys just took to your CEO office. Go inside of your mod shop. As I said, if you guys do not have a mod shop inside of your CEO office, go to any other place that does have a mod shop. And if you guys don't have a mod shop at all, you'll need to purchase one. But what you guys want to do is take that LED to the mod shop and upgrade it to an LED retro custom. And once you guys have upgraded your LED to an LED retro custom, what you guys want to do is exit your CEO office completely, meaning that you want to press the exit to ground button. And once you guys have done that, you've exited your garage and everything such as that, you simply want to drive around in the LG Retro Custom for about 10 seconds or so, as you guys see me doing from the gameplay right here. Now, once you guys have driven around it for about 10 seconds or so, you want to make your way towards your CEO office garage again. But as soon as it switches to the little cutscene of your car driving inside of the garage like you guys see right here, as soon as it switches to that, you want to start spamming the X button until it switches to the screen of your car basically being transferred up the garage. And as soon as the elevator that transports your car up towards the garage actually stops moving, that is when you want to shut down your GTA 5 application. So as soon as the little car elevator stops right here, as soon as it stops right here, as you guys can see right now, shut down your GTA 5 application and simply open it back up again. So of course, man, you guys already know the drill. I'm gonna fast forward the footage of me loading back inside of GTA 5 online, and I will be getting back to you guys once I've actually done that. The reason why I'm not just gonna cut is because I don't want people to think that the money glitch is fake or whatnot. If there's cuts in the video, I don't want people to think that. So I'm gonna fast forward the footage of me loading back inside of GTA 5 online, and I will be getting back to you guys once I've actually done that. So right here, I am almost back inside of GTA 5, and as you guys can see, boom, we officially got awarded with $4.2 million inside of GTA 5 online for actually going and doing this very easy glitch. I do recommend you guys go and do this before Rockstar, they actually patch it. So make sure you guys go and do this as soon as you guys see this video. And also make sure you guys drop a like on the video, as well as make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I upload the latest and greatest GTA 5 and GTA 5 online videos. I also do many glitches and stuff such as that, so make sure you hit that subscribe button. I really hate if you miss on any of my brand new videos, so make sure you hit that sub button, man, so always stay updated whenever I upload a brand new video onto my YouTube channel. And of course, I also do want to quickly remind you guys that I am giving away a Megalodon shortcut to a lucky person who drops a like on the video, subscribes to my YouTube channel, turns on my YouTube post notifications by clicking the bell, and finally, comments down below in the comment section what colors you play on. I am actually doing this for every 1,000 likes the video gets, meaning that if the video gets 1,000 likes, I'm giving away 1 Megalodon shortcut. 2,000 likes equals 2 Megalodon shortcuts. 3,000 likes equals 3 Megalodon shortcuts to 3 lucky people who actually follow these very easy steps. And of course, if you guys want to make sure that I do give away 1 Megalodon shortcut right here, right now, make sure you guys smash the like button on the video, man. Get the video to 1,000 likes, and you're gonna have a chance of actually getting yourself a Megalodon shortcut from me by simply following these very easy steps. And of course, I really wanted to showcase this to you guys because there are so many brand new glitches, since we are gonna be getting brand new DLC very, very soon. And we also recently just got a brand new DLC, so I thought I wanted to showcase this to you guys because this literally just came out at the time that I am actually making this. So I really wanted to showcase this to you guys. And of course, this is like one of the easiest glitches going on at the moment. There are so many glitches that won't give you guys anything compared to what this glitch would. Which is why, if you guys haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel and also turn on my post notifications. That way you guys will get straight up notified as soon as I upload a brand new money glitch. That way you guys will know what money glitches are the best. And of course, I do upload the latest and greatest GTA 5 and GTA 5 online videos. I'm trying to get the best glitches out for you guys, so make sure that subscribe button and turn on my post notifications. That way you guys will actually get notified as soon as I upload a brand new money glitch. Because again, as I said, man, this glitch literally just came out at the time that I'm actually making this. I think I'm like one of the first channels to upload this. So again, make sure you guys go and do this as soon as possible, because I am the first channel to actually upload this brand new glitch. So make sure you go and do this as soon as possible. But yeah, guys, that's been the end of the video, and I'll catch you in my next one. Peace out and stay safe, man.
If you enjoyed the video, then remember to subscribe and don't forget to leave a like if you have a big penis. Thanks for watching.
If you want to win all the gift cards on screen, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and also turn on my YouTube post notifications. That way you guys can be the first person to get notified as soon as I upload, and you can get yourself free gift cards every single time I upload a brand new video. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace out, guys.